Let's construct a triangle when two angles and a side included by them is given. We have one example, 30 degree, 100 degree and 6 centimeters. So 6 centimeters is the side and 100 degree and 30 degree are the two angles of that respective triangle. With the help of these measurements, we have to draw a triangle now. What we will do first? First, we will draw a line segment of 6 cm. So, first, let's draw a line segment of 6 cm. After that, we will take a protractor. Yes. And two different angles we have now. One is 30 degrees, another one is 100 degrees. One side we will draw 30 degree angle. 10, 20, 30. Another side we will draw 100 degree angle. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 and 100. Let's join those. After joining these two lines, we obtain a three sides figure, which is a triangle which we required. So this angle is 30 degree, this side angle is 100 degrees and this line segment is of 6 centimeter. Let's label it X, Y and Z. This is the obtained triangle. The second one. The last method from our textbook is when one side and a hypotenuse is given. Now I have written side is equal to 3 cm and hypotenuse is equal to 5 cm. If side and hypotenuse words are not given, still you come to know that 5 is the hypotenuse only and 3 is the side. Now why? Always remember that hypotenuse is always greater than the two sides, remaining two sides of the right angled triangle. So out of 3 and 5, 5 is the greater. So that is why hypotenuse is 5 and the side is 3. As this has hypotenuse, so that means this is a right angled triangle. We cannot directly plot 5 cm line. So for that we have to draw a 3 cm line first. We will draw a 3 cm line. Once the 3 cm line is drawn, with the help of a protractor, we will plot 90 degrees. Yes, a right angled triangle has an angle of 90 degrees. So, I have plotted 90 degrees angle. Now, the hypotenuse here, if the 90 degree angle is there, is present to this side, then the hypotenuse will be opposite to 90 degrees. So we have to take the sharp end of the compass to the opposite side of the given right angle. So we will take with the help of compass. We will measure 5 centimeters on a scale and place your sharp end. Cut the arc and then join the intersection. So your this hypotenuse is 5 cm, this is 3 cm and this angle is 90 degree. Let's label it as A, B, C. I have given these labels A, B, C and this as X, Y, Z because I have not written any labeling for the given triangle in the example. If you have any example, plot or construct a triangle PQR, so and so measurements are given, then you have to label it as PQR only. If Labels are not given in the question. You are free to label as per your own choice. Thank you.